One suspect is in custody tonight after police say that he stole briefcases containing thousands of dollars in cash after a coin show. Reports say a man was driving from a coin show when he pulled into a speedway on East Dorothy Lane in Kettering with a flat tire. The victim says a man tried to distract him before he realized it may have been a setup. Police found a tire deflation device stuck in the tire. The suspect was quickly located and arrested. That person is facing felony charges.